This video is meant for visual support during installation. Use the provided manual for full installation instructions. Installers in this video are licensed professionals. Vigo highly recommends using a licensed contractor to do this installation and will require a minimum of 2 people. Vigo has the right to update and modify this product. This is done with your best interest in mind, as we will never stop striving for perfection. Using installation instructions as a reference, check hardware to make sure all pieces are present. For tech support, call this number. Replacing your shower door can be very easy. First, inspect your package and all of its contents before installation. Grab your 2 rails and drill tiny weep holes every 6 to 9 inches on the upper inside portion. This will prevent water buildup. Attach the 2 rails together tightly with the corner joint. Lay the rails square and firmly against both walls. Make sure they're level. Make your marks for screwing the rails into the floor, then proceed to do so. Shower enclosure is made from tempered glass. If mishandled, it could potentially shatter. Never rest the glass directly on a hard surface, and be careful not to bang it while moving. Now it's time to install the side panels. Always rest your panels on a piece of cardboard or something soft to avoid damage. Install the seals and then the supports. Hold the glass panel level, then mark for your holes. Afterwards, move the panel, then pre-drill your holes. Ideal installation prefers the use of studs in place behind the walls. However, if these are not present, anchors are provided with the product. Put them in place, then tap them in flush with a rubber mallet. Have one person set the glass up level, then screw the mount to the wall. Repeat these steps for the opposite glass panel. Remember to check your level throughout this process. Next, install your shims underneath the hinge to boost the door up and prevent sagging. Make sure the gaskets in the hinges are present to avoid any metal on glass contact. After that, position your top door hinge on the glass panel. Repeat this process for your bottom hinge. Don't forget to insert your shims. For your next step, have one person support the weight of the door and then tighten it to the hinges. Be sure that the seal strip slides nicely through the hinge to allow for easy opening and closing. Do not fully tighten one screw without partially tightening the other. Next, line up the seal from the bottom of the panel up. Mark the seal and trim it if necessary. Ensure that it is tight and flush on the glass and overlapping properly to avoid leaking. Failure to do so can also cause issues opening and closing the door. At this point, all of your panels should be level. Use shims for minor adjustment. Screw the handle in place on whichever side of the door panel you prefer. Don't forget to place a gasket on each side. Next, install your structural arms. Do so by holding the arm in place with a level, then mark for your screw holes. Pre-drill your holes, then realign the arm and screw it in place. Tighten the arm to the glass panel. Repeat this process on the other side. For best results and to keep your shower looking brand new, wipe it down with a glass cleaner regularly. We also recommend using a water beading treatment on the inside of your panels, similar to one you'd use to treat your car windshield, to bead the water off and prevent water marks. That's all we have for today. See you next time.